Tavares. Moves back around. Here's John Tavares back on it. He gets thrown down by Chernak. Line held by Lurigan. Knocked it away from Colton Timmins. The defenseman playing forward for Toronto tonight. Shovels that back in front. Now, seeing a forward play defense, that's something I'd like to see.
Well, I did spend about four shifts one time in Phoenix playing defense.
How'd that go?
Under Rick Bonus. It was amazing. I had a bad gap and didn't block any shots.
What did Rick Bonus think of you on defense?
I was his first option when we had a guy in for a fight, a skate repair, and an injury. Here we go again. Wow.
This Bunting. Is Bunting and Perry. In the middleweight division.
Austin Reese better get his leg off the ice there, huh? Oh, wow. You got somebody get in on Perry's arm there. It's tangled up. You got to keep punching after your tangled linesmen are in.
Yarncrook is jawing with Perry in mid-tussle.
Well, that's why. Once the linesmen get in there, it's sort of a understanding that the punches stop. Perry did not. Michael Bunting is playing physical.
Ooh.
Bunting looking. Oh, the fake slash for the cross check, and Perry was off early. And I don't think that's going to be anything but fighting now.
Well, I think they were. The initial indication from Chris Lee was a cross checking penalty against Perry.
Here, Matthew Nyes. He's actually. He's good at turning pucks over on the reach. He's got a strong stick when he's kind of extended trying to find pucks, a little bit like Austin Matthews as the conversation continues.
Well, they got the wrong gloves.
Bench.
Bunting had Perry's gloves and Perry had Bunting, so they got the wrong miss.
See, it'd be more fun if they fired them at each other. Don't gently throw them like a... Try to pelt them with it. Stir it up a little bit down there. He's just trying to punch you in the face. And no penalty. See, that's another one, so...